thundering herd, we feel a lot like cattle.
Like a pounding beat, our raging feet are easy to ignore.
Hey! Think of instead a girl worth fighting for.
Huh?
That's what I said, a girl worth fighting for.
What she wear or what she looks like, it all depends on what she cooks like. Pork, chicken.
Okay, come on, kids. Everyone in the living room, it's almost time for the presents.
Let the local girls thought you were quite the charmer. And I'll bet the ladies love a man in armor.
You can guess what.
What do we want?
A girl worth fighting for.
A girl will think I have no faults.
That I'm a major fine.
How about a girl who's got a brain? Who always speaks her mind?
Nah. My manly ways and turn of phrase are sure to throw her. He thinks he's such a lady killer.
This is how we find out what is in those presents.
I've a girl back home who's unlike any other.
Yeah, the only girl who'd love him is his mother.
Shouldn't they be there by now? What's taking them so long?
Hey, these guys are professionals. They're the best. Come on, I'm not lying down on the job.
Underneath of knowledge, it's a need to line up at the door.
What do we want?
A girl we're fighting for.
Wish that I had.
A girl we're fighting for. A girl we're fighting.
Which present are you going to open first?
There they are.
This is it!
This is it!
Quiet, 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 quiet!
All right. Andy's opening the first present now.
Mrs. Potato Head! Mrs. Potato Head! Mrs. Potato Head! Hey, I can dream, can't I?
The boat's coming off. He's ripping the wrapping paper. It's a lunchbox. We've got a lunchbox here.
A lunchbox?
Lunchbox?
Lunch.
Okay, second present. It appears to be, okay, it's Betsy.
Who invited that kid?
Oh, only one left.
Okay, we're on the last present now.
Last present!
It's a big one. It's a board game for Pete Battleship!
Mission accomplished. Well done, man. Pack it up. We're going home.
So did I tell you? Huh? Nothing to worry about.
I knew you were right all along, Woody. Never doubted you for a second.
Wait a minute. Oh, what do we have here? Oh.
Wait! Turn that thing back on!
Come in, Mother Bird.
He's really excited about this one.
Mom,
it's a huge package. Oh, get out. One of the kids is in the
way. I can't see you.
It's a...
It's a what? What is it?
Oh, no, you big lizard. I will never know what it is.
Way to go, Rick.
No, turn him around.
Oh, he's putting him in back. Yeah, you're putting him in back.